Party, but I went to go and join my other friends for a bit. But I'm probably just gonna do one more cove, probably, and then I'm gonna go off. Hey, beautiful. And I don't know if it was someone's TV, but it was really loud. Like, their TV was so loud. Like, I don't understand why you would have it coming through your TV in the first place. As soon as you left the game, fucking Sephora joined. Yeah.
Destiny fans want me to play with me.
Yeah, but I said to them, I said I'm playing Monster Hunter with my boyfriend. They were like, oh, okay. And then my mate Rage, I haven't spoken to him in ages, so he was there speaking to me, asking me how I was doing and all of this. I was like, yeah, I'm good.
So it's nice, there's actually decent people out there.
Fucking Sephora's picking a fight with the Jagalackers. Huh? He's using a charge blade. Bloody hell, these horns are taking a beating. Yes, give me that lift. Yes, I broke the fucking horns. I just broke fucking Kujaz, fucking Cove's horns, babe, with an insect glaive. Huh? Fucking one of these people just lifted me up as high as they fucking could, and I just literally just smacked the shit out of a horn. Sephora's just died. Oh, hello. Bad girl. I love you, baby. Ugh.